Huracan, Mustang Fastback, Skyline GTR, some dirt bikes, Ford F-150, Chevy, no, it's a Corvette, whatever it's called. We have these RX-7 Challenger SCR, 370Z, got this really fast car, 310 miles per hour. We have this police car, another dirt bike, plane, and this dune buggy. So this is a drift car. This is just a regular car. This is street race. These are like regular cars. They're not made for anything. They're just made for like riding in and that, not like racing and that. So I do know how to drive. Like, not in real life, but in the game. It's basically like you turn the wheel whatever direction you want. Like, middle, forward, down below that. You turn it to the right, you go right. You turn it to the left, you go left. And if you go, turn it to the left and go in reverse, it takes you this way. If you hold, if you hold it to the left and you put it in reverse, so it'll take you that way. Yeah, that one's just automatic.
I'm gonna get